I right. 986 feet of pure enjoyment. Make a wish. Hold your breath. Going underneath Missionary Ridge.
It's about 80 feet long, weighs about 80 tons. More than 150 tons of locomotive is about to be pulled onto the 80-ton turntable. So combining those weights, somebody shouted out an answer. What is 150 plus 80? Yell it out real loud. 30? So think about that amount of weight. Now that might not mean anything to you, but think about, let's say a strange example. T-Rex, everyone knows what the T-Rex is. That's a 9-ton dinosaur. Think about how many of those you'd have out here to equal 230 tons. Now think about that, importantly, because think about turning that amount of weight around by hand, because of course that's what they were doing early on, establishing these turntables. They were not motorized. We have a 25 horsepower motor to do the job today. It would take about four in your crew to turn this locomotive today if we had to. Sounds impossible, but if you get the weight of the locomotive balanced on the table, it's possible. Ladies and gentlemen, locomotive 4501, the very first 282 Mikado, the first of its class to be built for the Southern Railway. The original 182, and it's the only one left. The only one left. 282, the 282 portion of that name simply refers to the wheel arrangement, just like any steam locomotive, whether it be 484, 282, 464, all of those are referring to the wheel arrangement. You've got wheel arrangement on six, two or more things that look alike. For instance, if you start counting those wheel sets, see the two smaller pilot wheels on high notes on both sides, larger driving wheels. Four plus four is eight. So this is 128. You probably know what I mean. Yeah, it's supporting the weight of the heavier fireball. Mikado means, in Japanese, emperor or ruler. Now think about what was going on during the Second World War. Specifically, the Japanese position. Because if you're actually talking about it, you're being ruled. The Japanese railroad could use the new railroad here in Asia, giving control of the past oil. During World War II, it was going to be awesome. We're going to pull off on the track two. We're going to pass right by our coaches there on track one, ladies and gentlemen. And at that point in time, we'll get to the other end, take the locomotive, switch it back to track one, back to the locomotive up and recouple. At that point in time, we'll be ready to head back to the Grand Junction.